You owe me a cutter now. She bites harder than you'd think. A long list of captains. Some of my best. Yet it covers only a fraction. More remain hidden. Karadek lays bait and the spineless oaf snap at it. I mean, there's no honor among thieves, but selling out to the French? They dig their own graves just to get a prettier tombstone. I'd bury the lot, but there won't be enough captains for the pirate round. Chulim will cut us off like a rotten limb. You could take them on, and with help, kill the fucks. But that leaves us wide open for Karadek to swoop in. My port will burn. Karadek puts blade to my neck, while my own captain stabbed me in the back. Resist or not, he'll take it all. A glorious victory. That's what he wants. Karadek makes his name for slaying infamous pirate, earns favor, then rises to a cushy new post on the Atlantic. Got an idea floating about in my head. It washes everything clean. I'll tell it to you soon. Just need to smooth over some details. Keep your powder dry.
Yanita at the tavern.
Ever sailed the northern seas, mate?
Aye. Seems like you're starting to get the hang of things.
Capitaine!
Weapons ready!
We are ready for war! Enjoy your stay in the water!
They cannot hold against us! Let us slay these maggots!
Time to
riches he
needs. Say this whisper of the winds of the
fire. Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well. Oh, the munches he hear the old man say. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. We're homeward bound to Liverpool.
There is a tussle.
Goodbye, fare ye
well.
Goodbye, fare ye
Cohorn bombard is for curs that tremble every time they sight a ship. Cully, I put it all together. I know who the head rat is, and you are going out there to kill him. I've always kept watchful eye on the arse-kissing, groveling little gits, but this one, quiet, capable, and greedy as hell. He's a proper pirate captain, with many following his lead, much like yourself. But this rat becomes a lion when cornered. Him and the rest of his gutless crew. This will be the first of many wrongs that shall be righted in the coming days. And fret not, you'll be at the heart of it. Oh, Cully, I'm counting on you. I only wish I could be there to hear him scream as you tear him down. He makes for French territory, and will sail through some quiet stretches. It's a perfect place for an ambush. Go on, and get him. Stay greedy, Cully.
Tried to pay me off.
When the bleeding happened.
Of course, Gerlok has rats in his cellar. Like a track. Make haste, Captain. Gerlok's traitors will not wait around to be caught.
Noted an identity!
Right, Captain. Be on your guard.
Thank you. need you dead!
That son of a bitch is back!
Thank you. your salt water!
Oh, Captain, those bombards are nasty.
Skerlok is a good client. As you can imagine, the pirate round brings me a lot of interesting things to store. Thank you. Where did I put that? My warehouse is yours, Captain.
Scarlet's mongrel popping to and fro.
Come on.
Scarlet spoke to you. That has value, maybe. But do you have coin? Scarlet rules the den as one would skin a fish. May the tide bring you back.
Scarlet's mongrel popping to and fro.
If you keep coming back, I'll have to read your story. Sell safely, Captain.
Scarlet's mongrel popping to and fro.
That's everything.
Hey, hey, ho, ho, over the seas we go.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamu? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Follow my advice and you'll make a profit in no time. Your spyglass is your best mate for finding treasures. This is what I call good business. There is always a buyer willing to pay for what you have. Soivadi on your voyage.
Apparently, you are hunting for a children's book author now. I hear the writer's even gone into hiding. How will we be able to read more of his great works?
Lies to compel and ruin everything.
They even put up the poster in the tavern here.
Scarlet's mongrel hopping to and fro. Scarlet's mongrel hopping to and fro with them.
Don't tell me I've had enough. I say, I'll be the judge of you. I'll be the judge. Mongrel hopping to and fro.
Does everything for me.
Dope song.
Hey,
Hello! There's a few new faces recently, but yours is the face everyone is talking about. Welcome to St. Anne. This oasis of joy is Le Pont Muet. An odd name for a lively place, I grant you. I'm the owner, but also the barkeep. Mixing and making drinks is my passion, among other things. If you're adventurous, try one of my blends. If you just want the best rum in all the seven seas, you can get that too. Come in, put your feet up and let your guard down. Enjoy some peace and pleasure. A word to the wise though, make your waves outside, not in here. I'm not as sweet as I look, You understand me, Galbi? Good. But listen to me doing all the talking. You must be thirsty. What's your poison? Only my oasis of cool drinks and thirsty travelers enjoying the shade. Well, what do you drink? Real business, eh? I like that. You know what you want. All right, Galbi. This is how it works. Before our little family, there were some big fish around here eating all the little fish. That's not good for business. So, we offered a service that evened the odds. Now, everyone has a chance. You might still get eaten, mind. But you might get fed, too, and fed well. All we ask in return is a reasonable one-time donation. And discretion. So, that's it. What do you say? Are you sure you want to turn the golden wheel? Take the entrance through the barrel. I'll meet you inside and give you a grand tour. Good day.
Steady.
On the map, you'll now see our supply network. It shows all that's happening in the Indian Ocean. Information is our thing. The helm has eyes and ears everywhere. If it's not here, it's not out there. I promise you, opportunities abound. From outsiders to locals and plain shipwrecks, all of them have plunder. Things change fast out on the water. Opportunities move between outposts and factions, so you need to be quick. Check the supply network. Chase some leads and scrape a few holds. Come back to me here with any sugarcane you find.
Thank you.
Working hard, I see. I know we can do better. Have some way to go to make your mark.
Hey boys! Oh, don't just hear the old man say,
we are
goodbye, fare ye well.
Goodbye,
fare ye well. Oh, don't just hear the old man say, hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
We're bound
to Liverpool town.
Goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
We're all of them duties, they welcome down.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And when we gets to the Wallasey gates,
goodbye, fare ye well. Goodbye, fare ye well.
Sally and Arley for the flash men to wait.
Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound.
And one to the other.
together, you'll hear them say, goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. Here comes Johnny with his 14-month pay. Hurrah, me boys, we're homeward bound. Quickly, please, my gal, and we'll ring the old bell. Goodbye, fare ye well, goodbye, fare ye well. With them duties, we'll raise merry hell. Hurrah!
Walk was snapped up by your...
Captain, do you seek a ship steered by a golden wheel as well? If you do, then we each employ methods that differ vastly. As a pirate, your warship allows for force. As a liaison, I use my network to uncover hidden knowledge. And lose our two other liaison? No. Any morsel I scrounge up, I sell to other rogues. I must forever be on my little toes. We liaisons watch each other like falcons. Show the smallest weakness, and they will rip you open with their talons. Knowledge I cannot share. But of goods and wares, I offer you my finest. That is all for now.
Captain, here to tread? You enter our warriors' camp unguarded and with weapons sheathed. A wise choice. But our eyes are still upon you. So, what brings you here? State your answer plainly. Or you find your flowery tongue ripped from your mouth. An eager warrior, much like our own. But you have no one to vouch for your skill. Rogues like you often favor the sea people. If you are here as an instrument of the treachery, Hutapaha Nai Nilohana Rio. But if you prove true to your words, then we might have something more for you. Come, let us reach a deal with fair terms. Winds favor you. You feed on Sisanununa. The storm shrinks away. What? The seas swallow your enemies.
Of course, Gerlok has rats in his cellar. Like attracts like. Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Thank you. huge branch fleet!
Captain, are you sure Scarlock gave us the correct information?
Thank you.
think I wouldn't fess down for the sharks?
He would be hit by one
Send you, Paul, and fall! Your maker!
That must have been painful!
surrender!
My machine to lousy sparks! I am just revenge!
No coincidence. Sherlock wanted us to die at Karadak Lane. Yet here we stand. You outsmarted them both. A Sherlock, the rat will answer for his treachery.
Freshest member. If greed's a sin, you're the devil himself. Cully, you made it back. Sir Caradec's mortal after all. The fiercest French captain, fallen by your hand. I sent you into a battle that I knew you would win. Caradec lays dead. Yeah, I had talks with Caradec, that glory-blinded fool. You see, he slobbered at the thought of killing a pirate captain as storied as you. So, I made you not only the bait, but also the hook and instrument of death. The trap was not laid for you, it was always for Caradec. Now, the Compagnie has lost their hero, and the rats their master. None dare oppose us. The world is ours for the taking. Now, shimmer down those cheeks, Cully. I ever led you astray before? The captain who escorted the Exeter. You remember that mangy look on your face when you first stumbled in? Now look at you. You gained power over your enemies. Made a name for yourself all through the Red Isle. And word is, Admiral Rama in the East wants to meet with you. No doubt, she'll hear of the Caradec slaying boots to the Compagnie's throat pirate you have become. From yours truly, of course. The Admiral could use an enterprising pirate like yourself in a drawn-out rebellion against the Dutch. In return, she'll fill your hull with treasures from the East that we St. Anne pirates only dream about. Do this, Cully, and you can have a fleet of your own and captains to snap at your coattails. Who knows? Maybe one day you might even become a kingpin, like me. Most importantly, you've come out in my corner. I'll give you that. Not many sea dogs I would toast to these days, you know. My thanks to you, Cully. The den's always open for more work. Next time we cross paths, may the seas and skies be less fucking aflame.
Must have been tainted.
What the fuck you mean it? The best time to deal with bloody naughty scurvy is never. Man's a good town.
I heard the jewels on the crown would reflect the moonlight and keep the...
When the only one King Wenye was usurped, he escaped with the biggest prize of all.
To sleep in 3 days.
Smugglers sometimes don't sleep.
Let's do some business. Yo-ho, Galvi! You've done your first job. This calls for a drink. But one job is hardly enough to die rich, eh? Come to me when you're ready for more.
Sugarcane is easy to find, but turning it into something worth selling, now that's the hard part. Meet me in your office, and I'll teach you the tricks of the trade.
Fair wind, friend.
I am watching.
Hop to it! Times are wasting! There's rum to be made!
They're a good lot, most of them. And they make the best rum in the Indian Ocean. The distillery here turns your larceny into profit. Put plainly, you bring a sugarcane you've liberated, and we transfigure it. White Skull Rum, we call it, and it sells as easy as it drinks. It fetches top price from the Red Isle to East Indies. That quality isn't easy. So leave your sugarcane with us and get back out there. Return when we've had time to work our magic. When you're ready to sell, you want the best deals for your goods. That's where the order registry comes in. The order registry is where we keep information on all our clients willing to pay top price for speedy delivery. Getting the goods to them, that's your job. Try to buy some sugarcane with your juicy payment on the way back. That way, you can keep the distillery working and making profit while you're off making your mark. Don't forget to check the supply network before you head out. There are fortunes there just waiting for you to make them.
Business.
Hey.
We go back a long way, Skerlok and I. Don't suppose he mentioned me? Finding rare goods will earn you more coin. A good fight. Patience will find you the right buyer. Haste will lead you to ruin. Now that your purse is heavy with coin, what say we do it again? We shall speak again, I hope.
It's fucking marvelous.
We're coming into our own, eh? Captain, What can we toss?
It's a drowsy day. No, Captain, you bear a fearsome visage, but don't seem to be spoiling for a fight. You are welcome. Now, I haven't seen your ugly mug round here before. You don't strike me as the privateering sort. And I can point you to the toughest of them. Captain, the two of us seek coin and maybe the golden wheel, too. I say we help each other out. See, I carry goods to faraway places and receive hefty reward. You desire a share of these spoils? Well, if Lady Luck smiles upon you, I might offer some work. If not, I have fine wares too. Come, take your pick, Captain. Shave, but you pulled through.